After that whole package on WhatsApp, we now dive into My Story. And on today's edition of My Story, we have this guy who goes by the name Victor Fogwe, aka Fix. And he is going to be telling you all what it is you need to know about him from day one till date. I bet you don't want to miss all of that, so don't move a muscle.
Go, go, go ahead and work. Go, go, go ahead and work. Make use of your time. Go ahead and work. Go ahead and work. Go ahead and work. Grind, grind, grind for the rock.
Well, my name is Victor Fogwe and I'm from the Northwest Province. And I am a rapper and a songwriter. So everything started at the age of 14. I started by freestyling and rapping other artist songs. And it was about the year 2012 when I started writing down my songs and going to the studio to record them. My grandfather was a choir master in church.
Oh my.
And so he made me love music, and so that's it. So from him, I got inspiration, and I feel as, you know, to start a career out of it.
Mm-hmm.
I realized, you know, the only way to make dreams come true is to work hard and put your trust in God and persevere. So I came up with a goal in order to inspire myself and the youth out there to work hard and to make the dreams come true. I'm gonna keep working. I'm gonna keep doing my best, and I think with the hard work and we got things, we just work out the way I want it.
Go, go, make a change. Go, go,
go, do your thing.
Hakuna Matata, no need to worry. All I gotta know is I gotta be strong. Go, go, go ahead and work. Go, go, go ahead and work. Make use of your time. Go ahead and work. Go ahead and work. Go ahead and work. Grind, grind, grind for the rhyme. Grind, grind, grind for the rhyme. Make use of your time. Grind for the rhyme. Grind for the rhyme. Grind for the rhyme. Count on the greatest and not for the pain. Do it all again, again and again. Now I'm getting stronger and stronger for good. Why would I do it and do it again? First I had a time, now I'm getting deeper. The clock ticking, my mind clicking.
Well, I'm Fixed. You all heard about my story and keep watching, find out.